Okay, well, it's actually really crazy. I was actually on my way home from Chicago. So I was in my layover in LA. Her assistant texted me, Coach Alex, and he told me that Coach Laura was going to call me. And I was like, okay, sounds good. So then, like, about 5 minutes later, she called me, and I was, like, just in shock because I wouldn't expect a phone call from a coach literally on the way home. I was in shock. I went back to my parents because they were eating, and, like, I didn't tell them that Coach was calling me. I just walked away, and I answered the call. And then I was like, I just got offered a scholarship. And they're like, wow, from who? And then I told them Manoa, and they're like, wow.
How about Kelsie, Imai? Why are KO Warriors beat Kalani?
I grew up watching them, and my sisters, they're older, and their former player, Shauna Kuehu, I actually, like, grew up watching her because that's, like, the same age as my sister, guys. And when I'm at home, I watch them on TV. I went to one of their camps, and, you know, for days, I got to play in their gym, so that's cool, too. So excited. I mean, would ever thought that, you know, a local girl like me would be able to get a Fulbright scholarship to a school that's at home.